to take a rest in a restroom. I'm gonna go take a rest.
So Phil, did you go to Ohio State?
Huh?
Did you go to Ohio State? Did you go to Ohio State?
You from Ohio or
about?
Respect to see you.
to be in time with the music.
Thank you.
beat it up there.
It's an easy song. But that sure was beautiful. Boy, America, top notch. Top notch. Beautiful voice and very nice. Yeah, everybody did a great job. Really appreciate that. That was a lot of fun.
So, follow the chunk. What I'm doing, the thing I'm doing in here is trying to give you a steady rhythm.
Yeah.
And I was trying to hold you back. Okay? And it's easy to say, oh God, I only finished this song. I played it fast.
I enjoyed that. I was ready to sing the last verse. Yeah. Oh, no, that's a lot of fun. I just speed up because I'm enjoying it so much, and it seems, it's got to be steady.
You got to keep it steady, and then it should be just fine.
That's great stuff. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
All right. John, what do you got for us?
How about Will the Circle Be Unbroken?
Absolutely.
That's a good one.
We'll tear that up. What we're doing. Yes.
You know, I had to eat breakfast this morning. I'm like, oh my gosh, I do have peanut butter in the car.
We don't want you to have a diabetic attack.
Yeah, I'm okay. I don't take it to
I'll just tell you, I went to that jam thing yesterday, and what they were doing is exactly what y'all just did.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Yeah. You just play with can, have fun with it.
Really? And,
They were a notch or two more advanced than what we were doing, but not 20 notches.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. It's just a question of experience and practice, and you can do what they did last year. Absolutely.
I couldn't remember the D and C's, or the G way up here for some reason. So that's why I went back to the other one. I think when I'm learning a lot, I need to do.
I should go get a few bites of my peanut butter.
So it doesn't matter. I want to focus on
now you go
doing
get some
something
butter,
and get the
we're gonna practice.
Okay.
You
know what
song.
I mean? I'm gonna do the easier chords because I can't remember everything. The harsh chords.
What's up with time? Sure.
What's up with you?
Plus solo. I definitely need to go eat. I got peanut butter sandwich in the car.
Yeah, lay it down on the floor.
Well.
Right.
And then
we'll call
you
and say, oh yeah, that's
like,
good. I thought I would walk up to that D, but that doesn't work. No. There is a walk up to the D, but that ain't it. That's the walk up to the C.
The one, yes.
I'm glad I didn't try, because it
isn't. All right. You're going to play your own lead break?
I'll take the first break after the first chorus. Can you kick it off for us?
I will. I'll do that.
And then Wayne, can you take the second break?
Yeah, I'd be happy to.
And Myra, you want to take the final break? There's only going to be three breaks in this.
Awesome.
Okay.
I like that.
I said yes. I'm just going to do that chomping thing.
That's fine. You know you can do something now. Yay. Are we ready? Here we go.
I won't stand in
Throws me off for some reason.
Which one is it?
I follow close behind her, and I try to hold her,
and we pray
close behind her.
It seems like there's something about that rhythm there. It's the next line. I try to hold up and
eliminate I, cross out
okay.
I.
Okay, that's probably
try to hold up
and be free.
Okay. Okay, I think that's what it is.
Eliminate I.
Try to hold up and be free.
You gotta hold that her a little longer. I will follow close behind her. Try to hold up. That's where you went wrong last time. So put an arrow after her. Put an arrow out.
I'm not going to look at this when we play.
All right. But yeah. I'm just saying that that's a way to make sure that you know to hold that out.
Try to hold up and be brave.
Yes. I love your vocal interpretation again. Thank you. Good job. All right, Myra, what do you got? Yes, I love that. That's a 12 bar blues.
Yeah.
But I don't really have it totally memorized, so I don't know. Will I be able to use my piece of paper?
Yeah, you can use your piece of paper because you're singing.
Okay, so it was G, C, and D, and they have it arranged where I sing. You know, that it only says hard time blues is the whole chorus. It's just verses, and in between the verses is a hard time blues, and then somebody does an instrumental.
Okay.
So
we'll work it out right now.
And you sang it in A yesterday, if I remember correctly, didn't you?
Well, we changed it to G, C, and D so that everybody could play it, and I was able to play it well.
Okay. Yeah, but we can still play G, C, and D if you play it in A. What did you write down on that? Did you write A on there or B?
I just typed it this morning.
Oh.
I have it.
What did we say on there? What did you write on your copy? Nothing?
Okay.
That's right. We changed it from E to G.
G.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. So, I'm just
going
to try it in G, C, and D. I did okay yesterday.
Okay. chords. All right, we're going to practice it while you write your chords out.
Thank you.
That's a lot of fun. Heck yeah.
It is cool. Yo, you own that song. Now I want you to shout it out like you're shouting across the room, okay? And you have the feel for it.
I do with y'all.
Are you gonna yodel? Are you gonna do the yodels or not? This must be one of the blue yodel tunes.
I think so. It's from. Is it from? Jimmy Rogers. Is it a Jimmy Rogers tune?
Merle Haggard was one person.
I bet you it is a Jimmy Rogers tune.
Yeah.
T4 Texas. Yeah. Like all these ones, because it sounds some of the words in there are the same.
Yeah. He used to like that whole arrangement that. 12-bar blues. So you get the 12-bar blues. Well, that's what that was. Just G, C, and D.
Okay, so I didn't really, I didn't do a good enough job of, you can see that I wrote an instrumental. I've only got it twice.
Yeah.
So I need to figure out where to stop, because that's what happened to me. I was like, now I don't know where to put in the other instrumental.
Well, you gave us an instrumental after all the verses. To you now.
Well, I was gonna do this one, but then nobody really has it, so.
Okay, so no, let's choose verses. One that we could do.
Okay,
do
so I was thinking Red River Valley.
Oh, that's a great
song. Oh, yes.
Like
and what year?
Well, gee.
What year did you say this one?
Anyway,
I'm gonna steal that. Did you say what gear? That's hilarious. I'm gonna steal that. I've never heard that.
Well, I'm thinking we're gonna go to B on this. No, your voice is gonna shine in B.
B.
You're gonna go crazy with this song. Yes.
B would be then. B. I gotta start counting up.
Capo. Four. Does everybody understand the capo? Goes up half a step at a time. Goes from from G to G sharp or A flat. And then A, and then B flat, and then fourth one is B. Now, it's unique. At the fifth fret, you're gonna go right to C, because there is no C flat.
So this is G?
No, that's C. Fifth fret is C. Fifth fret is C.
This is C?
Yes.
On the fifth fret?
With the capo playing the G formation, that's going to be playing C.
Do I need to move it?
No.
Well, let's see. Let's see what your voice sounds like in B.
I mean the fifth string. That's what I'm thinking.
No, you need to move your capo up.
Like the eighth
you need, no, you need to keep it on the same fret, but not so far down. You need to move it up closer to the fourth fret. Otherwise,
there's
it's going to meet. Yeah, it's going to, well, that's fine, but it's still better moving it there than it was as far back as you had.
Oh.
Because it mutes the strings and you don't get the, you know, you got to get the rubber across all the banjo or all the strings.
Oh, I'm ridiculous here. Oh, sorry. Okay. Maybe if I, and I, oh, you know, maybe I have it upside down.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, I usually put that.
You put them where?
I put that shove cable on with the mouth facing the banjo.
This way?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, maybe I can see it better. I like that one, looks easy, is it? The one you have?
Yeah, I like the Kaiser cable. Only because you don't have
to reset
anything.
I could get mine.
And I need to maintain contact with the audience. This is something that. You know, you need to know in stage presence. Move yours down.
Kaiser cable.
I need room for my hand.
Kaiser.
You need to move it down further if you don't want the music.
Yeah, it doesn't get a little.
You have a Stelling, Jeff, would be very mad if they didn't ring.
Now this one, I have to change the fifth string.
Yeah, you change the fifth string to the, move it up four.
Three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. I only have a thing on these two, so. put it on this one and tune down?
Yeah.
Maybe? Sort of?
No, you don't have to tune down. You're right where you need to be.
Oh, this is counted as one, not that one?
That counts as one right there. One,
two,
three, four.
But I got it on five. I want it three.
Put it
five.
On four.
I don't have one at four. A nail.
Stay right there. See what it sounds like. You can watch the guitar player, Myra.
Let me just try it.
You gotta wait for this?
It's fine to me, but.
I don't know. Stay right where you're at. I think that'd be fine.
Lower, but that's okay.
So put down. No, it doesn't need to be lower. Your voice is shining right where it's at, and there's no effort. You don't have to put any effort to hit any of the high notes.
I guess not.
Okay, your effort is on the low notes, trying to reach those.
Okay, so I should tell everybody ahead of time?
Huh?
I should give people parts ahead of time?
I think that's a good idea, at least at this stage, so you don't have to be thinking about it.
And then I have to go to the verse, then the chorus. Oh, it's in order today.
Yes.
Okay.
So you give everybody...
Who wants to do a part?
I'll do it. You might want to see if he'll lead you off.
Yeah. Oh, so you'll do the first break?
Oh, no, you should do that. It's
okay.
Yeah. But maybe the first one after that.
From this bell, so it would be, wait, let me see if I can do it, but I don't know what the capo.
Beat. then you do the next, and then you dish it off.
Okay, and then who are, and then, so then there's
John
only two
wants
more.
To do one.
Okay, so then, me, you, okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm gonna get this straight.
All right, are we ready?
It's like a
river valley,
the mills go by.
That's how it's done.